Hail to the king, baby.
Time of year again. Light the bonfire, get the grill going, catch some waves and fireflies. The station's favorite season is among us again. It's summer vacation with WASD FM.
Thank you.
You're listening to the WASD FM Music Show. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
You just heard Touch the Sky on WASD FM. We have to get our summer tunes in while it's still summer. So we kicked off the show with World's Smallest Ferris Wheel from To the Moon and Koopa Troopa Beach from Mario Kart 64. Since the boss isn't here with his influence over the format, I'm just gonna go ahead and make sure I'm getting as much synthwave in as I can. It's why I go by Synthwave Schipperke here at the radio station, after all. That's right, this show is broadcasting out of the Radio Tower of Power in Virtuaville, where it's currently 86 degrees, cloudy, and humid. Watch out for those thunderstorms rolling in. Again, for the 78th time this month. Alright, well anyway, let's move on to something more jovial. I have more synthwave coming up like Cyber Optics. But first, here's some Nightly with Hate My Favorite Band, Never, on WASD FM. Yeah!
Used to like the taste of sour candy, now it just makes me sick. Used to be obsessed with scary movies, now I think of this. Used to love watching the sunset, now I pray for rain. All the things I used to love just leave a bitter taste. I even hate my favorite band, all because of you I get pissed off, can't stand. Songs I listen to, they make me think of us just lying naked in your room. I never thought I'd think of Malibu and start to get red in the face. I never thought the shade of purple you put in your hair would start to pop up, I swear, all over the place. Used to love watching the sunset, now I pray for rain. All the things I used to love just leave a bitter taste. I even hate my favorite band, to you I get pissed off, can't stand. The songs you listen to, they make me think of us just lying naked in your room. I hate my favorite band, all because of you. Because of you, I get pissed off, can't stand. The songs you listen to, they make me think of us just lying naked in your room. I hate my favorite band, all because of you. I hate my favorite band, all because of you.
get those. How many times has your tarot reading sounded like this?
The days ahead will be filled with events and situations.
What does it mean?
That's $20.
Then it's time to visit the Silver Lining Tarot Center, where every reading is one you can feel good about.
Hey, the butterscotch pudding card. That means two helpings of dessert tonight.
Really?
Here at Silver Lining, you'll never see an unsettling tarot card because we've removed them all. Cups, wands, dead people on horses, all gone. Replaced with sunny, uplifting images the whole family can enjoy.
The card of smiling puppies.
Wow!
Our readers provide you with accurate, ready-to-use information or your money back.
You won't notice any seats on the bus going home today, but there's one behind the lady in the blue parka.
Silver Lining Tarot Center, making the great beyond just a little bit greater.
Not another boring voicemail message.
Hold the phone! Before you delete that unwanted voicemail, think about those unfortunate people who never get any calls. Don't you think they'd want the message, even if you don't?
Gee, I guess so.
Then press 8 to donate. When you get a message you don't want, press 8. Your message will be forwarded to the mailbox of a fiber optic lonely heart.
Hey, this is Bill. I got your spreadsheet off the webpage, but I had some questions about the R&D heading. Give me a call.
Bill, I don't know what that meant, but you just made my day.
They may not understand the random messages they get, but they'll sure feel more connected. And isn't that what technology is all about?
You know, you're right. I'm going to press 8 to donate.
Hey, it's me. I just wanted to say hello. I hadn't talked to you in a while. Give me a call sometime. Bye.
I love you, random voice.
Press 8 to donate. Go ahead and touch someone with other people's fingers.
Boys, you haven't seen realistic battle action until you've seen medieval tech action figures. More weapons, more scenarios.
And these dolls are made out of the toughest plastic.
They're not dolls, they're action figures.
Are they small representations of the human form?
Yes.
Then they're dolls, and they come with mix and match fashion accessories.
That's removable battle armor, and they have action grip hands.
Perfect for tea parties.
Medieval tech action figures. They're not dolls!
WASD FM.
Thank you.
I'm not a TV star with a special message about staying in school. I'm not a high-powered politician with a plea for votes. And I'm not trying to sell you anything. I've just got lots of money, and I like the sound of my own voice. With the money I have, it's worth spending some of it just to get on the airwaves for 30 seconds and talk about myself. Hell, this 30 seconds is costing me less than I make in 30 seconds, so what do I care? In fact, since I've paid for the airtime, I can make you listen to really anything. So here's a little clip of what I sound like getting up in the morning. Well, that's about all the time I have. So this is Walter Gingerbelly saying, remember, money doesn't buy you happiness, but it does allow me to waste your time.
The Wisconsin Youper Girls are returning to Virtualville this summer for their Youperama Tour. Be sure to catch them this July while they're on tour performing their popular cover hits such as Girlfriend.
Hey there, you there, I don't like your brother there. Oh no, I can't believe I'm doing there. Hey there, you there, I'm your brother there.
Genie in a bottle.
Oh yeah.
If you wanna be with me. Oh, there's a phrase to be there. I'm a little bit of a bottle, you know, gotta run the right way. Dippin' low.
Dippin' low, but not too low there. Roll the cheese all around, poke it out, see my back.
Flap, back in there.
I'm gonna show you how to make a man say.
Oh, that was a good deal there.
And many more there. Get your tickets online now through the Virtualville Events website and use promo code POOK for a discount and a chance at a backstage pass to meet the ladies there. The first night, and only the first night there, of their long weekend in town there, is when you get to see them perform Don't Shop.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a foodie like me there? Don't Shop.
Oh, we need a breather. Where do we sit down? Oh, cheese balls are loaded. Promo code COOK also gets you a discounted beer from the event sponsor, Hooten Tooten Gluten Gluten. Promo code COOK is only limited to the first 10 purchasers. Void where prohibited.
Funding Deutsche Feldenkompt.
Uber Nostrum.
It's delicious.
Uber Nostrum tastes just like candy.
I mean, it's tasty.
I enjoy the freedom of Uber Nostrum.
It takes the pain.
Uber Nostrum.
Uber Nostrum makes me feel fresh.
Uber Nostrum improved my golf game.
I made $20,000.
I never knew love, and then I tried Uber Nostrum.
Uber Nostrum.
I haven't tried in weeks, I think.
You should take Uber Nostrum, just in case.
There's no downside.
It looks great. I look great.
I feel great now.
I feel good.
Good.
Goodness.
Savory goodness.
Uber Nostrum.
This is going to sound strange, but I feel like more like a woman.
I feel more like a woman.
Uber Nostrum changes lives.
Thank you, Uber Nostrum.
Thank God for
that. Uber Nostrum.
Du musst mehr gut gefühlen mit
Uber Nostrum.
All right. Hey.
No.
Yeah, that's okay. At least I'll always have the radio tower power.
WASD-FM.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to the WASDFM Music Show. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
That was another To the Moon remix you just heard on WASDFM. Synthwave Schipperke is hot on the mic in the Radio Tower of Power in Virtuaville, overlooking the beautiful Virtua River, just as it always has been in canon. So, how do you deal with a rainy summer? Because the Bit West, particularly Virtuaville, has been going through the wettest summer it's seen in years. Instead of going swimming at the public pool, people have literally been swimming in their own basements. Wow! The Virtua River is the highest it's been since 1981, and we've seen about as much flooding in certain areas this summer. Last week, I even saw my neighbors fish in their own backyard. Well, they do have a pond in their backyard, but it's never been that big. Guess it saves you from spending $5 at the public pool, and with gas prices as high as they are right now, who wants to drive anywhere anyway? Well, anyway, before I sign off, I'll leave you with music requested by Neon Zero. Pack Sky Emotion is coming up, but first, it's Tokyo Takedown, followed by Firefly on WASD FM.
I hope you enjoyed another episode of the WASDFM Music Show. Streaming from the Radio Tower of Power in Virtualville is a unique show that you won't find anywhere else. Catch the live show on Twitch and the on-demand rerun on the YouTube channel under WASDFM Radio. Find Luke the Kook on Twitter or subscribe to the Luke the Kook YouTube channel for any updates regarding the music show and other fun content. I hope you have a great night as I send you off into the rest of the week. I'll see you again at the same Kook time on the same Kook channel with another music show episode on WASD FM. Peace!
So long!
Goodbye. People all over the world are falling unconscious for 6 to 8 hours every night. What is this sleeping disease? Do you have it? Find out tonight.